If you ever take apart a wireless mouse that uses one of those things right there and the USB, this is the antenna that connects to the USB part. There's probably a small antenna in here, like right here. And then this, I don't even know how this works. So that's how a wireless mouse works. Bye.